Hello everyone and welcome to the Kendall Honda YouTube channel. My name's Sam, one of the internet specialists here. Today I'm going to be showing you around this pre-registered Honda HR-V Advance. So as it's the advanced model, it's near the top of the range with the HR-V. You get loads of great features on this vehicle. Full LED headlamps and tail lamps, heated seats, heated steering wheel, dual zone climate control, rear view camera, navigation, Apple CarPlay, Android Auto, adaptive cruise control, lane assist, the list just goes on and on. It's got pretty much everything you could ever want on a vehicle. It's a self-charging hybrid as well. That means you just have to put your normal petrol in and the petrol acts as a generator, and then it can run on electric only as well. So it's just the perfect blend, really. You don't have to worry about range anxiety, anything like that, but you all are also spending less on fuel and putting out less emissions. I'll just show you this light bar while they're at the back. It's really stunning. And also the boot. It's electric on this one, which is obviously a great feature. Really large boot, really spacious, but great to have it electric as well. Now, it may look like a three-door vehicle, but it is in fact a five-door vehicle. The rear handles are concealed, but so easy still to use. It just gives the car a much sportier look. As you can see, it's currently got the rear armrest down. I can pop that up like that. It's three belted seats in the back. If you lift the seat base up as well, you can see they are the Honda Magic seats. The other ones come up too, so you can have them all up. They are in the pictures on our website and on Auto Trader. If I pop that down, the base also flips down, so you get a completely flat load bay, which you don't get on many cars. It's absolutely excellent. Maybe you are familiar with the Honda range itself anyway. You've got the Jazz, then this is above the Jazz, but there's lots of similarities. So the Magic seats are the same if you're familiar with those on the Jazz. And this is the 1.5 engine that's the same on the new Jettas as well. I'll just take you inside now. So like I say, it is a pre-registered vehicle, so it's on a 72 plate, but as you can see, it's on 38 miles, so the sooner you get it, the lower the miles will be, but this shouldn't go up massively. It's just will be test drives or whatnot, but I should think it should go very quick, because obviously you get saved some pennies off the new list price, which is always great. As you can see there, you've got your center touchscreen with your navigation on there. It's really user intuitive, the Honda system. I really like it. Just so easy to use. You've got Bluetooth, you've got DAB, Apple CarPlay, Android Auto, pretty much everything you could want. If I pop the car into reverse, you can also see it has got a rear view camera. So that's great too. I'll just pop that on there. So you've got rear cross traffic alert as well. So that's if you're coming out of a drive or something like that and there's cars behind you, it'll alert you so you don't go. So that's excellent, of course. You've also got your drive mode selects here, hill descent assist, and your electronic handbrake, and also brake hold or hill hold assist. Two cup holders there. Lovely light headlining. It just means it's really nice and bright in this vehicle. You've got two sets of ISOFIX points as well. So it is a really great practical vehicle. Will be great if you've got a family. Then that's also excellent too. You've got your brightness controls here, and it's all just very laid out really well. It's got front and rear sensors as well. It's pretty much everything you could want in a car. Like I say, it is absolutely excellent, and you are basically getting a brand new car for a nearly new car price. So if you've got any questions, please don't hesitate to contact us. We are always happy to help. We do offer flexible financial options at part exchange, is always welcome. Even if it's an old banger, we can have a look into it and see what the best options are for yourself. Thanks for watching, and we look forward to seeing you very shortly.